Press Start.
Dan here, welcome back to Anarcute. You guys loved the previous video so much that I am back with some more, and I am so glad because I love this game. Now, I have discovered something brand new, which is right here. It's called Custo. I think it means custom. Look at that guy on the top right. Absolutely loving life. So in Custo, what you can do is you can add volunteers to your crowd. So currently, we have a crocodile, we have an elephant, we have a fox, which is our newly unlocked character from the first episode, and our little cute bunny right here as well. So you can also change their gear too, and you have to unlock it by doing different things. And there's one special volunteer over here that looks pretty cool, and you must unlock all the heads in Tokyo, which is the level we're kind of destroying right now, to unlock these heads. And look at all of these shadows. They actually look really cool. That's gotta be an octopus. That looks like it'll be amazing. So you can collect different characters all the time, and I think it's gonna be absolutely amazing. So without further ado, let's go into Tokyo, and it looks like there's four different cities that we can take over, which is pretty cool. So we did this last time. We need to move into Kitanai Kinjo and try and take this out. Look! The squid is there. Let's go riot and try and get these animals first time. Here we go. Kitanai Kinjo. Oh my goodness, did that guy have a lightsaber? I'm pretty sure he did. Right, guys, grab what you can. We need to throw some stuff at some punks, okay? So if you didn't see the first episode, this game is pretty much a riot game, but it's the cutest riot game you will ever see. Look at these guys. Look at them. They're so cute. This guy's got a hat. An elephant with a hat, and he can throw stuff. It's so cool. And the aim of the game is to overthrow all of these chumps, so let's get them. There we go. Take this air conditioner to the face, you chump. There we go. Get out of here. Nice. So we currently have five, and we can get different special abilities when we get more of them. What is that guy up there doing? It looks kind of strange. Is that gonna hit him? It's not gonna hit him. Okay, let's grab these guys. Here we go. Let's grab a car as well, because the cars are pretty powerful. Why is this guy in kind of like a force field? I'm not quite sure. Do we have to defeat this guy to kill him? There we go. We had to get him off of the button. Hey, buddy. How's it going, huh? Take this. Take this. Don't hide behind a tree. Get smacked. Get smacked. Let's re-pick up the conditioners and stuff. So if we press this, it goes back up. Ah, I see. Okay, right. Is this a boss? Look at him. He's got a little lightsaber and riot gear on. We need to take this guy out. Let's throw a car at him. I think it's this button. Throw a car. Yes, it is. Yes, it is. These guys are insane. What is he doing? What are you doing? Oh, geez. Okay, he is a proper riot guard. No, let's kill him. Let's kill him. Get him out of there. There we go. Nice. Capture this flag and take it for our own. Pick this car up. Pick the car up. Oh, you can't pick the car up. Okay. Claims. Claim it. Claim it. Oh, we've already done it. Okay, there's three flags to go, and we've got some people that we can pick up. Where can we pick them up? Can we pick up this stand thing? That would be crazy good. If we could pick up that giant noodle bowl and just throw it, that would be insane. Here we go. More recruits. We're going from 9 up into 17. That is insane. What is this? Are these just things we can try out? Let's have a look. Let's do our stomp ability. Boom. I have no idea what's going on right now. What are these? What are they? What's that bar that's filling up? Let's try filling up, see what happens. This is your frenzy bar. The bar fills when you hit enemies. When it's full, you can press B for a super stomp or X for a super dash. Press X or B. Let's go super stomp. I see. That's really cool. I like that. That's awesome. Right, let's fill it up and get ready for the next set of enemies. This is cool. There we go. We're full up and ready to go. Now, how on earth do we get round here? Do we still have to go round here? There we go. Here we go. You ready for our super stomp, you little punks? Here we go. Oh, no. It's run out. It didn't last forever. Okay, let's kill him. Let's kill him. Throw stuff. Throw stuff. We don't want people to die right here. Someone's picked up an ambulance. Oh, my goodness. That is crazy. I love this game. Oh, no. Look. We got some casualties. Oh, there's someone still here. There's someone still here. Get him. Get him. I didn't even notice. He was just taking guys out. Oh, geez, I messed up. I messed up. I'm sorry, guys. I failed you. I killed them. Five of them are dead. What we also need to be on the lookout for is... Oh, there we go. More cars. Yes, give me this car. Give me this car. Can I have another one? No, it's not letting me. Yeah, what we need to look out for as well are the crates full of new animals too, because we need more cute animals in our life. So the question is now, how do we get past here? Do we just throw a car? Yes, we do. Yes, we do. Get out of here. This is my flag. This is my flag. Get out of here, you chumps. There we go. Don't make me go crazy on you. Don't make me go crazy. Here we go. Let's try and use a super stomp. Super stomp. Beautiful. Get out of here. These guys are really, really difficult because they have so much armor on them. It's insane. We're down to 17 animals. So we can either go... Let's go this way, actually. There are some snipers, but I think we can do it. And look, there's one of those blue cages up the top. So we need to be careful. Don't get touched by the snipers. Don't get touched by them. Where can I put this ton weight? I don't need it to be here. Get out the way. Get out the way, wait. You're really annoying me. Oh, wait, wait. Someone squeezed past. They somehow squeezed past. How did you do that? We've got a new animal. It's a squid. Oh, that looks so cute. So, so cute. Right, let's see if we can get past because I think we're glitching this out a little bit. There we go. Is everyone with us? We've got 22. Let's do this. Oh, I hate it when they're just lying on the floor like that. Poor little animals. Here we go. There's some new recruits in the middle. Let's, oh, geez. Wait, wait, wait. Come back. Come back. Oh, one got sniped. Oh, that's savage. Which way can we go? I feel like this way is going to be better because there's mines the other way. You ready to dash? Dash, 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 and beat them up. Beat them up. Watch out for the mines. Oh, jeez. Okay, watch out for the mines. Just throw stuff at them because that makes them explode and we're all good. Oh, oh, we can pick up this truck. Here we go. Explode. This place is amazing. These creatures are absolutely insane. Take it. Take it. There we go. Blow up. Boom, that's what I'm talking about. Oi, oi, excuse me, sir. Get wrecked. Oh, there's one of these guys here. Let's throw, have we got any cars? We haven't got any cars. Just throw stuff at him. Throw stuff at him before he attacks us and take this flag for our own. Right, there is one more set of animals on this stage, I'm pretty sure, because it says what animals you can unlock, unless it's just random. I'm not too sure. Right, we need to pick up some more stuff. Throw them at these so they explode. Go on, explode for me. There we go. Nice. We don't want any of our animals exploding. Almost got caught by that one. That would have been absolutely horrendous. All right, there's our next set of animals in here, but there's some crazy guys in there. Our next flag's in there, actually, so we shouldn't be too bothered. I am going to grab this car, and I am going to throw it. Take this. Take this, you chumps. Get him. Get him before he attacks. Before he attacks and lets you just supercharge. There we go. Nice. Let's get all of them. Super jump, super charge, super everything. Leave my friends alone. We did it. Oh, no. I want to grab these guys. I want to grab these guys. Oh, no. I'm going to have to do that again. I'm going to have to do it again. I need to grab those. I think they're octopuses. I need them. Here we go. Look how cute he is. That is so cute. I want a coin as well, and there's no use for it just yet. So I'm going to quickly replay this so I can grab my second set of new animals, and I'll be right back. Here we go. We're coming up to the end. Let's grab ourselves a car and throw it. There we go. We just need to unlock this crate right now. We don't need anything else. There we go. We got it. The jellyfish. Oh my goodness. People are going down. People are going down. We need to destroy this guy really, really quickly. Get out of here. Get out of here. I've only got 13 left. Look how many people have died. I'm so sorry, little critters. I sacrificed you to get the little jellyfish. Oh, I feel so bad. I feel so bad. We got A, D, and A, though. Brilliant rank. The crowd size got demolished at the end. I'm so sorry. There we go. So worth it, though. Look how cute he is. Right, let's continue. Wow, that was crazy. So now what we can do is go back to Custo and we can add our new ones. We've already got them in our crowd. So what we can do is take out other ones. Look at his bandana. That is so awesome. So they have different kind of like, they have an alternate head as well. So for example, the bunny, you can get a bow if it spawns in. There we go. I kind of went off it. There we go. Look. Got its own little bow. And of course, he's got his little bandana thing. So, so cool. And the jellyfish has an eye patch. Oh, this is awesome. So I'm going to keep everyone because I think they look absolutely phenomenal. And let's go into our next level, which is Kuruchoki. Now, we've got two more to rescue here. Let's riot. Here we go. Tokyo Kuruchoki. There we go. He's got the little elephant with the hat on. It's so cute. Oh, I love this game so much. We've got capture the flags and destroy the brainwashed patrol building. Guys, I told you there was some brainwashing going on. Let's grab as many air conditioners as we can. This is crazy. Okay, so it looks like we've got a new power on the left as well, which is pretty cool. Look, a bay for your own safety. No! No, I'm not going to do that. This does look a little bit menacing, though. We've got a lot of lasers around. Let's just throw stuff at these guys. Get them out of here. Get out. Get out. There we go. Boom. You're going to die now. Okay, we only have four guys. That's not good. Capture the flag. Did we just capture one already? This is a very small stage, which makes me wonder whether the brainwashing buildings are actually really difficult to take over. But let's see, your anger is oversized. Just think about it. No, our anger isn't enough. It isn't enough, buddy. There's a car in there. I want to take this police car and throw it at these guys. So pick it up, pick it up. Boom! The cars are almost my favorite bit. That is so good. So we've taken down both the flags. We now have to get hold of the brainwashing building and take it down so we don't get brainwashed anymore. We've only got 6 animals. Oh my goodness, did I... Oh. Oh no. Oh, we got burnt alive. Oh, that is actually really upsetting. Like, really bad. Okay, some of our guys, half our guys are on red as well, but it doesn't matter. Look at how many cages there are. Let's bust everyone out of here and get as many people as possible. How many rioters have we got? We're all the way up to 21. I want to see what this new power is. What is it? What is it? It's building takedown. Mash Y to take down buildings or your enemies. On your enemies. Okay, this is cool. We got 36. So we can take down this building. Let's see what happens. Whoa! We can destroy buildings now. That is so good. That is so good. The power of cute little animals. Oh, man. It's because we can't get past this gate, but what we can do is take this down. Smash! Get out of here, you chumps. Take down all of these buildings. That's what I'm talking about. How do I... Oh, I see. So I had to take down the building to crush the buttons to get past. Now, how do I get... Oh! We are absolutely savage. Absolutely savage. We can just destroy all of these pieces. We are crazy, guys. Absolutely crazy. Oh, man. I've never met a more savage set of animals. Look at this. Premium noodles. That actually looks kind of cool. And McRiot. Let's take down McRiot. I'm not happy with that. More recruits. Right. Have we got any more recruits we can have through here? Oh, no. Go the other way. Go the other way. You're going to get sniped. Be careful, guys. Very, very careful. You're going to get destroyed otherwise. Like this poor little squid down here. Quick, charge fast. Charge fast. That's what I'm talking about. I want to take down the brainwashing building. Can someone grab a bike, please? There we go. We got a bike. Throw it. Whoa. There's people on the side of there. Oh, there are guys. Our guys are on here. Let's save them. Nice. So we can save people that are strapped to buildings. What is wrong with this government, guys? What is wrong with them? Oh, look, there's raccoons here. Are these raccoons? Please be raccoons. Are they raccoons? They are, yes, raccoons. Welcome to the party, guys. And welcome to Anarchute. Oh, geez, this is so awesome. We've got 47 in our army. 47. It looks like there's another blue cage around there, but how do we get there? I'm guessing like this way. Let's take this down. There we go. Take this down as well. Boom. How do we get past this gate? Oh, wait. Did it just get taken down? Oh, no. We need to go past this laser. Okay, let's throw stuff. There we go. Throw it. Throw it and beat him up. You're not going to take on 47 of our guys ever, you little chump. Okay, let's try going past here. So we need to go. Dash, 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 dash. And take this guy down. Throw stuff at him. Destroy him and take down the crate. We got ourselves a cop. Oh, the cop. Look at the little fish. Oh, that is so awesome. This game never ceases to amaze me. This is great. So much fun. Okay, you ready, guys? We've got 51 of you. Let's take down this brainwashing building together. Charge! There we go. Past one laser. Then we need to go past the next laser. Looks like we've got some moving lasers as well. It seemed pretty aggressive. Take them down, take them down, take them down. Oh, everyone stay in line. Stay in line. We don't want to lose anyone today, do we? Here we go. Oh, geez. Really? Really? There's mines and moving lasers? Oh, geez. Okay, I think we're making it. I think we can make it. Let's take this guy down. There we go. Nice. Okay, did everyone survive? I think everyone but one survived. Throw a car at this guy. Throw some more stuff at this guy. Take him out and gain 56 in our army. Oh, geez. We're almost near the building. I just want to get rid of this mine so that no one dies for no reason. Take it out. There we go. What are we doing now? Look at these guys. They're so confused. They're like, animals? Yes, animals. Cute little animals that are going to take you down. There we go. So we're just around the corner. And there's animals strapped to this building. Save our guys. Save them. There we go. 58. We can do this, guys. Okay. All we need to do now is take down the brainwashing building. We do have one car, which we can throw at them. There we go. Look at it. Oh, man. Okay, let's take these guys down. Let's use our riot powers to take him out and take down the brainwashing building. Get out of here. Get out of here. And I think we got our 2 new animals as well. D-A-N-S. We got another brilliant. We're getting pretty good at this game. My goodness, it is so chaotic. It's kind of hard to commentate over. We've got ourselves a raccoon, and we also got ourselves a carp as well. Show me the carp. There we go. The carp is my favorite so far. Beautiful, and we got a coin as well. Whew, things are crazy. Let's have a look at our custos. So we've got ourselves our carp. What's carp's special little thing? Does he have a little bow around his neck? I think he did. They're different colors as well. The carps are actually different colors. There's kind of pink ones. There's kind of orange ones. That's really cool. Yeah, look, he's got a bow around its neck. Ah. What about the raccoon? What's your special one? You're very cute as well, little man. What is your special little thing? It's a flower. Very cute indeed. How many more volunteers can we get? We've got 5. We gained 4 new volunteers today. I kind of want the new gear as well, but you need S rating on all levels, which I'll probably have to get by myself. But so far, we are halfway, just over halfway, taking over Tokyo. And in the next episode, if you guys want to see it, that is, we can take down the rest of Tokyo and this big building right here. I am ready. Are you guys ready? If you are, please leave a big fat thumbs up on this video for more Anacute. I love this game so, so much. It's one of the funnest games I have played recently. And if you love it as much as me, please do drop a big fat like on this video. That would be greatly appreciated. Apart from that, thank you guys again so much for watching. If this happens to be the first video that you've seen by me, please do consider subscribing to join Team TDM today for daily gameplay videos. And I'll see you all in the next one. Stay awesome, have an amazing day, and I'll see you later. Goodbye!